felt like you've been caught in a storm? Where the rain's just got you down? Got you feeling like you can go no further, that maybe you should go inside and hide out from that rain? Because you don't want to get a little bit wet? Maybe you're scared of the thunder, scared of the lightning. Not me. I welcome the storm. Because I know when you can welcome the storm and you can stand through it, you come out cleaner on the other side. If you want to live your dreams, you're going to come across the storm. You're going to come across the rains. You're going to come cross paths with people with their anger, their aggressions. They're going to try to push you around and take from you, offer their greed and their selflessness upon you. You have to be able to stand through that rain and let yourself know that your fires and your internal inspiration can burn through anything. Thank you all for watching Hazys Day 2017, Year of the Sexy.